Mean looking clouds.
On the front edge of an afternoon thunder shower. Gusty winds coming off of this. Maybe 20, 25 mile an hour, maybe 30. Yeah, maybe 30. 30 mile per hour winds probably. A little bit of light rain. Move the camera on over. The other side of this house. There's some stronger winds. Good. Small tree limb down. Rain's blowing sideways. See, guys, rain's blowing sideways here. We're probably getting some 40, 45 mile per hour wind gusts now. Oh, that's even more. We got small tree limbs coming down. We're probably getting close to 50 mile per hour winds. Okay, that's even more.
out here. We got a lot of rain in a short period of time.
Still coming down.
Side box got an inch and a half of water on it. This is not the end of it. There's more in the wings coming. Minor street flooding from the heavy rain here. Gotten over some of the curbs and up onto some of the sidewalks. There we go, minor street flooding from that downpour. Even up on some of the sidewalks nearby. And over there. There's a look at the backside of that storm we just had with 50 to 60 mile per hour winds and extremely heavy rain that caused street flooding. Some small tree limbs down here and there, and there it goes. It's on its way.